our brother and friend, Chief Femi Fani Kayode, has joined our party in good faith.
For the youth.
He is joining our party to come and add his own positive energy and make contribution into ensuring that APC is a party to beat. Remember, Chief Femi Fani Kayode is a foundation member, was a foundation member of this great party. Due to misunderstanding, he decided to port elsewhere before. Now he has decided to join our party, approached me, and by the mandate given to me by the party, I must not segregate. I must not discriminate against any individual. Even if he has a different opinion about the party before, about the government before, and he has seen the light, the reality, and the need to join the All Progressives Congress, it is just nice, it is just important, it is just smooth and very, very sweet to accommodate and welcome Chief Femi Fani Kayode to come and join this party. Remember that this party does not belong to one individual. It belongs to all Nigerians. You are free to join. If you feel otherwise and you cannot, you know, understand what is happening before, and now you now understand what is happening and you want to join, we will welcome you with our arms wide open. So, Chief Femi Fani Kayode, you are welcome to our party. Come and make your contribution and ensure that this party is greater than any individual in Nigeria. Thank you very much.
Thanks for checking out Symphony on YouTube. Please be sure to subscribe and like our videos for updates.